you made today? Tyler, what kind of artwork have you made?
Some kuru are of my family.
Cool, can you tell me who the kurus are of?
This is me here, this is my baby brother, this is my dad, and this is my mum.
Can you tell me about the colours you've used?
I have used the green and purple for the boys and the orange and green for the girls.
Great. And which ones are cold colours and which ones are warm colours?
The green one and the purple ones are cold, and the yellow one and the orange and yellow and red are warm.
Fantastic. And how did we make this kuru art? What did we have to do?
We had to draw them and then cut them out and then glue them on a piece of paper.
Great. And I can see you've drawn kurus of different sizes. Why are they different sizes?
Because my daddy's bigger than my mum, and I'm bigger than my brother, and my brother's smaller than my dad and mum and me.
Fantastic. You've done such a great job. Hold it up for us one more time.